2-0 late in the second period, but an odd man rush by the Sabres changed everything. They scored on the 3-on-2 break.